they've just received word that the WCW Executive Committee, they've been behind closed doors for hours. We understand that that meeting is now breaking up. We've got a piece of paper. You've been handed an announcement.
Let me hand it to you, Mike, today. This is not the announcement about Uncensored. Look right there. Look at the lineup for next Saturday night on this very program. Oh, man.
Wow, you are going to see next Saturday night in action the tag team of Kurt Hennig and Brian Adams representing the NWO against WCW's British Bulldog and Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
Absolutely.
How about this for a tag team match? The Canadian crippler Chris Benoit will join forces with Dean Malenko, that man, Dean Malenko, to face Chris Jericho and Chavo Guerrero Jr.
Jericho and Chavo. Wow, what a team, what a show. Next Saturday night.
Whoa, there's more.
Oh, man, no way.
Next Saturday right here on TBS Saturday night, Bill Goldberg will be in action.
Whoa.
Plus, we just witnessed the conclusion of the matchup involving Juventud Guerrera and Viano Boy. We saw the six luchadors involved. The executive committee has just signed a six-man, non-stop, all-action Lucha Libre tag team for next Saturday. It'll be the Villanos and Silver King against Juventud Guerrera, Ciclope, and Super Kelo.
Wow.
Wow, what a lineup for next Saturday.
Unreal. That's a week from tonight. That will be Uncensored Eve next WCW Saturday night. Wow, can't wait for that one. Right now, Dean Malenko and Kidman representing Raven's Flock in the ring. And Dean Malenko is getting ready for a shot at their cruiserweight title a week from tomorrow night at Uncensored himself. Whoa!
And no question that Malenko has proven to be one of the most accomplished cruiserweights in the world today. Three championship reigns. The cover here by Kidman, leg hook, two count. Whoa. That certainly proves the point. The three titles that he has had, cruiserweight champions. March 15th, as you mentioned, a week from tomorrow at Uncensored, Malenko will face another three-time cruiserweight champion.
Oh, man.
And speak of the devil, the man that Malenko is going to face, Chris Jericho, and obviously, Chris Jericho is taking notes.
Give me a break.
He's scouting Dean Malenko.
He can't even write English. Are you kidding me? Chris Jericho taking notes on Dean Malenko. It's a good idea, but something tells me he's probably out there scouting out the front row. And now the crowd here in Johnstown, PA, letting Jericho know he isn't welcome. Oh, belly-to-back suplex by Kidman, and he got the two count on Dean Malenko.
I've been surprised by Kidman's offense in this matchup. Total control almost from the opening bell.
Maybe Malenko is distracted by Jericho at ringside. He's got a shot at their cruiserweight title at Uncensored. I got to think, as much as Dean Malenko is the Iceman, he's human. He's got to have a little bit of distraction knowing he's got a title shot against the man taking notes at ringside.
Scott, I've just been handed word here that a week from today, next Saturday, March the 14th, tickets are going to go on sale in Miami, Florida for a Nitro event.
All right.
The date of that Nitro is April the 6th. Also, 1 week from today, tickets go on sale for Thunder in Fargo, North Dakota. The date for Thunder in Fargo, April the 16th. And as well, next Saturday, tickets go on sale for Monday Nitro in Colorado Springs, Colorado. The date there will be April the 20th. Now, in Colorado Springs, you'll have a chance to meet Diamond Dallas Page and Kimberly. In Fargo, North Dakota, a chance to meet the NWO 6. And in Miami, Florida, an opportunity to meet Gene Okerlund and Elizabeth.
Wow.
Big on-sale events 1 week from today. Miami, Fargo, and Colorado Springs. Don't be left out.
Nothing beats WCW action live and in person. If you're in those cities, in Fargo, in Miami, or Colorado Springs, get your tickets early. Kidman going up top. Malenko cuts him off. Dean Malenko now has Kidman on the top rope. Could be superplexed, but no. Kidman fires back on Malenko. Sunset flip from the top, but no. Malenko holds on. Reins in the right hands on Kidman. Shoots him into the corner.
Nicely done, the counter by Malenko, but he walked right into the boot. There's a real surprise. And then he springs up. He was going to go for some kind of a bulldog, I guess, and it was reversed in mid-air, in mid-move by Malenko. And he's going to hook him up for the Cloverleaf, Texas Cloverleaf applied.
That's got to do it. Nobody kicks out of the Cloverleaf, and Kidman taps out. But wait a second. What is Jericho doing? Chris Jericho.
Take out D, come on.
He's trying to recruit the flock. What?
Come on, you idiot.
Idiots. And Raven's just sitting there.
Oh, wait a minute. Here they come. Lodi, Hammer, Sick Boy
on the rails.
Uh-oh. Watch it, Dean. Hang on. Chris Jericho has recruited the flock into his war with Dean Malenko.
I can't believe that Jericho talked the flock into this while Raven was sitting right there.
This is at least six on one.
Jericho's got the troops assembled. Oh, wait a minute.
Ridge just dropped Jericho.
What in the world?
These guys are... Oh.
Better rethink this thing over, Jericho.
Stay with us, more action still to come on Saturday.